nothing here. Oh, aside from several hundred dead bodies. I want all corners of the castle inspected carefully. Set is infuriated because we've yet to find the intruder. We'll hunt around the clock if necessary. We are wasting time here. Come, we'll go to the north wing. Long time no see, my friend. Yet another canopic vase safely delivered. I'm sure we'll have you back to your old self in no time. Until then, we still need you to gather as many artifacts and bits of information as you can. You are doing great so far. Keep up the good work. See you soon. And we are once again in control of the mummy. And I'm just going to save here. Right, unlike previous visits to the castle of Uruk, we're not going to be taking the ladder this time. Instead, to get out of this forsaken place, we're taking the door and into this hole here. And we're actually now in the main area again. And there's the hole that we usually come through. Let's jump up here and shimmy across. Now all we need to do is jump over their field of vision into the door, like so. And right, this is our fourth visit to the castle of Uruk. And first things first, I'm going to go into here and get myself crushed, like so. Next we're going to pull this lever. I tail it into this corridor here, avoiding these holes and running through these bars like so. Okay, so now we're in control of three mummies again. Turn the camera around and use the first mummy that you were already controlling and have him stand on here. Take your second mummy of your choice and have him stand on one of these switches and do the same with the third one, like so. Switch back to your first mummy and wait for the elevator to come up. Pull on this lever which will allow the elevator to operate on its own rather than using the switches. So we swap back to the third or second mummy because he has to come with us, and so does the third one. Alright, now take him back to the main area. I'm going to place him on this switch here, which will open a gate of two, one gate of two. And now we're going to take the second mummy and we're going to place him on this switch, which will give us access for the third mummy. You're gonna get crushed here. Oh well. You found the fourth stolen Abydos jewel. Okay. And he gets dipped into a pot of fire. How nice. Okay, there's a ladder up here. We're gonna have to climb it. We can't go back the way we came, otherwise we're just gonna get crushed and lose our fire ability. Now grab these scarabs while you're in fire form. I think there's 100 in this area. And they're pretty tricky to get, too. Some of them are very close to water. So we pull this lever, and that comes from later on, that's what just happened there. Let's jump down here, back in the main area. Let me just see where I am. Oh yeah, here we go. Run this way. For some more scarab hunting. Best to stand on the side of the water, like so, so that you can catch any that come your way, like that. Jump over the stepping stone, like so. Do the same on this side. Okay, jump back over. Go back down here. And drop down here. Saves a bit of time. Right, this one is slightly trickier. Jump on here. There we go. But I did get doused. Oh well. We have to get ourselves back on fire again. Because there's still a few more scarabs to get here. And you have to be incredibly lucky not to get wet doing this. So what I'll do is I'll run back and I'll meet you back here on fire. Okay, we're back here again. And I got doused again, so I'll meet you back here up top. Okay, and I'm back. And we're gonna jump over here onto this stepping stone, onto this side. We're gonna drop down here. That's the last of the two crates. Scarabs are here. There should be 100 in total. Oh well. I have to get on fire anyway, again. So it doesn't really matter. So I'll meet you back up top again. Okay, and I'm back again. Now I'm gonna pull this lever here. Jump back over to the other side, like so. Just run over. And we're gonna get wet here anyway. So here's the electric room. So now we need to be careful. Make sure we don't sink. Should be a node here. Okay. Now we're back on the other side. Let me see.